Before he strikes again! Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home.
Think we can forget about hitching our way there? Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
This thing's so heavy.
Believable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nukt.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
Hey, what are you after this time?
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit. Yeah.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
All according to Sid's plan. I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Huh?
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Fifty Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area. What do y'all want to know? Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. You boys are a brave bunch. Appreciate it. Bet you youngins got an appetite. So what'll it be today? Stay alert.
What's that?
Repairs check. Gas check. We're good to go.
Think we'll make it before night?
If we leave now.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Oh.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
On the next one.
Thank you.
blessed weather.
Yeah. Beautiful day.
Indeed. Looks like we found our first targets. Ready now. Excellent work. On we go. Huh.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
They aren't gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do this.
Hey, no! We're trying to catch you off guard! Get out!
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Stop it, rumbling.
Gladio!
Right there!
Nice work, Gladio!
All right, we'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too close.
I don't
want to talk.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nock?
Ignis!
Don't be late.
We're on the same page.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember, just a scout of ours.
Easy as they come.
Big weapon like that? I'll leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be friendly.
I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but...
Sure, we'll do it.
All got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
I'm gonna forget to ask for cash.
Huh.
I wonder if the night's growing longer has got anything to do with them showing up out of the blue.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Whatever it is, we ought to take it out before it can spawn any more like it.
About some light.
Indeed.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
And here we are.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Tread lightly.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching and start killing. Flames up.
What?
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
This one's just for you!
I can't keep the ones in my sights!
Feisty little devils!
Looking a little tired, buddy.
Feeling tired, too.
Nailed it!
Rush him!
Count on it. Done.
Hell yeah!
Iggy!
My pleasure.
See ya!
And we're done for.
We can time the tide yet.
Bingo! Ha!
Certainly, we expect this much trouble.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
Yeah! You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Want some?
Yeah! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. This will make a fine paint.
How should we do this, Knot?
Just do whatever.
Not helpful.
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Nothing we can't handle.
You think?
Yeah!
Feisty!
Move!
Oh, yeah!
The hunt is on.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
What can I say? Nothing to it. Thank you.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
We'll circle around then.
Take this!
Stay there!
Keep it up. The game is up.
Remember, we're on the same page.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Some heads in.
You know it.
Ooh, head bashing!
Don't mention it.
Huh?
Your time has come.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Properly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Spent enough time outdoors for one day.
Huh. Just give me a roof and a warm bed.
Yes, I suppose we've earned it.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Shamu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Hey!
Bring it! Yeah!
Capital idea, Noct.
And on we... Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helped. So that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time! Break time!
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
My feet hurt.
Wuss.
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Thank you.
trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is. The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice. When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken, if you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
Oh, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, you've never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Right.